Hello, hello. My name is Joel Meissen, and I am currently a student at the African Leadership University Fund in Kigali, Rwanda. And I am also a research associate for the NeoBest Africa Limited Company Fund in Kigali, Rwanda. In addition to that, I am an alumni for the Lena Basketball Academy, where I trained for about 2 years before moving into Rwanda. Now, who is Lena Basketball Academy? This is an academy found in Yaounde, Cameroon, whose primary purpose is to train anyone of any age to be good at the game of basketballs, whether it be shooting, passing, drills, or just to improve your game overall. Come to Lena Basketball Academy, and it will definitely help you out to be better at the game of basketball. But then, Lena Basketball Academy is not only limited to basketball activities. They also help out with the community. For instance, right now, in addition to the COVID pandemic which we are facing, our community faces a huge crisis when it comes to drepanocytosis, also known as sickle cell anemia. This is a condition where one doesn't have enough red blood cells to replenish the ones which are dying in our system. And so Lena Basketball Academy, or LBA, helps by taking part in campaigns, especially the ones involved in blood donations. This is to help patients who do not have enough blood to overcome sickle cell anemia to at least have some blood to replenish their dying red blood cells and to not die from the condition of drepanocytosis. One of the reasons also why we are doing this video is to appeal to the community or anyone looking at this video to help Lena Basketball Academy help the community. We would be really honored if you could support us in our ventures, be it basketball, be it medical, or be it any other way in which we can make the lives of people better. Thank you very much for your support, and we hope to see you soon.